So,
I suppose it's never been safer to be gay in Gaza thanks to the lack of rooftops to be thrown from, so maybe Queers for Palestine can finally arrange that exchange trip.
We need some more Jews to talk about the news. There's not enough Jews analysing the news.
Also, I found out that Hamas have a minister for health. What does he do? Sew heads back on?
There's a gap in the market for someone new. So go out and find me a boring Jew.
A coalition of more than 30 student groups at Harvard posted an open letter on the night of the Hamas attack saying that Israel was entirely responsible for the violence, showing just how privileged these luxury beliefs are.
Andrew Goldstein is a Jewish man, a Jewish man, a Jewish man.
Hamas wouldn't lie, would they? Oh, you can trust what Hamas say. I'd buy all my used cars from Hamas.
Andrew Goldstein is scared of Islam and goes on and on and on and on.
The professors saw an opportunity to get down with the kids, so they put a keffi on their heads, sat in a chair the wrong way around, said, "Hey guys, let's vibe," and joined in. I'm surprised they're not complaining that the Israeli counteroffensive is racist because it's stopping an indigenous Muslim population from practicing their cultural heritage of executing infidels.
Andrew Goldstein is just one of the Jews, with Reuben Shapiro and Constantin too.
I'm a Jew. I am a Jew. I am a Jew.
So you have every right to go nuts.
I'm not going nuts. Do you see me going nuts?
No, but you know what I mean.
Hey, hey, hey. I'm fine.
Really?
Absolutely. I'm fine. Totally fine. I don't know why it's coming out all loud and squeaky, because really, I'm fine. Saying I wasn't a little surprised.
I am a Jew. I am a Jew. A Jew. A Jew. I am a Jew. I am a Jew. I'm a Jew.
Jews, Jews, Jews.